final seconds of round one, scheduled for 10. Big right hand. Garcia with a knockdown in the final seconds of the round. Pauleen walks a couple of steps. The round is over.
Wow, I'll tell you what. Pauleen looked like he was hit in the eye with that punch. In fact, he had his glove over his eye, so we'll have to see if there's a lingering effect or a swelling there. But quite a punch. Stole the round for Garcia, I thought.
Garcia, who's very patient, methodical throughout, and then just dropped a huge right hand on Pauleen. Garcia comes out looking like he wants to finish the deal. Big right hand. Pauleen is hurt. And down he goes from a left hand. Checks out Enrique Pauleen. The crowd roars in approval for the hometown hero. And monstrous power in each hand.
Absolutely. Knocked him down with each hand. You're absolutely right. The other thing is he stayed under control after the knockdown. You know, he did not get wild. He did not punch himself out in a frantic attempt to end the fight. He set up a good shot. He landed it. Fight's over. In round two, he landed 7 of 8 power shots.
55 seconds of round number two. Your winner and the new Youth Intercontinental Junior Welterweight Champion, Danny Swift Garcia.